made a mistake. I found someone that couldn't live without me. I thought that's what you wanted. And then I found it, and it's fucking obnoxious. It's like having a puppy that can text you. What you want is someone that doesn't need you in the least, but chooses to be with you because they love you. Yes. That's why my parents are still together, because my mom still might leave. It's been 40 years and two kids. She's still not sold on it. She's vocal about it too. Dad knows. He's like, I just want to thank you for hanging out. You've been great.